Hello guys, my name is Sakodie. In today's video, I walk you through step-by-step process of how you can reset your Yahoo mail account with authentication app when you have enabled two-step verification on your Yahoo account. So to start, on your computer, you click on any browser of your choice, then the address bar you type yahoo.com. I've already signed in by clicking on sign in. Then you enter your email and password. Your password, click on next. This will prompt you to enter a verification code from a verification app. So to verify my Yahoo account, I open authentication app install on my phone. That's Google Authentication app. So to use this to reset my password, I open authentication app on my phone. Then I input the says the git code generated by Google Authenticating app and copy it or enter it in the verification tab. After inputting the says the git code, you click on verify. Verify your account to grant you access to reset your Yahoo accounts. After verification, you'll be prompted to identify yourself or identify your login. Then you enter your email and password. This will give you an option for you to use. Reset your Yahoo mail. So the option is to you can use an email or a phone number to reset your Yahoo accounts. So I'll use an email to reset my Yahoo. Here, a verification code will be sent to my email box. Use it to verify the login or verify the login to grant me access to reset my Yahoo mail. So, to get hold of the verification code, I open my inbox and I click on the verification number sent by Yahoo and I copy and paste it. Pasting it, I click on verify. To verify me, this will grant me access to change or reset my Yahoo accounts. I am inputting a new password. Click on continue. This will save a password so that anytime I want to log into entering my Yahoo mail, enter the new password that I use or reset my Yahoo to access Yahoo mail. I can access my Yahoo by entering password. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel by clicking the bell icon to receive a notification anytime we upload new videos.